Before the marine park at Bells was put in place, it was heavily fished, endangering its unique marine life. Jono is one of a very few people that appreciate the Bells marine environment. One day when he was diving, he noticed a very few fish on the reef and an increasing amount of debris. He saw a seal tangled in a net. That's when he realised that something needed to change. After Jono released the seal from the net, he informed the community about the problem at Bells Beach. Jono and the community sorted out a deal with Parks Victoria to put in the marine sanctuary at Bells Beach. Not only was Jono happy, the fish were happy.
Don't destroy what you came to enjoy.